just grab each photo. I can take each of these photos and then